Okay, this is Colby's armored car. Has gun ports in several locations. V10 gas motor. Multiple non-Ford items inside. Air vents in the roof. Loaded up with luggage. Getting the AC fixed at Ipswich Ford. Cleaning up the bulletproof glass. And we're going to water test the windshield for a leak. Get 6 miles per gallon on the highway.